What to do if it is the end of time? Number one, every day that passes by, it brings us closer to the end of time. But when is it? We don't know. يسألك الناس عن الساعة. People keep asking you, O Muhammad, when is the day of judgment? Say, its knowledge is with my Lord. Only Allah knows, when will it take place? But there are signs. There are minor signs and major signs. False Messiah and the major battles between the believers and the non-believers. The emergence of Gog and Magog. All of that. And we have episodes and episodes explaining that. Okay? But what to do in these times and these circumstances? During these times, one have to resort to tawbah and plenty of ibadah. The Prophet ﷺ says, a worship which is observed during times of calamities. The reward is similar to making hijrah along with the Prophet ﷺ from Mecca to Medina, which is something not to be matched by any other ibadah. And the Prophet ﷺ said about the times where fitan and tribulations become very widespread, that the reward of a person who will remain steadfast and keep righteous during these times will be similar to the reward of 50 of the companions of the Prophet.